My boyfriend, him and I were living together, and then he got into some trouble from before he met me and is currently serving some time at Sarasota County Jail. And I had not been working nearly long enough to support myself. It is absolutely terrifying knowing that you went from being in a great place in a month and then your whole world just shattering. I would probably be on the street somewhere, pregnant and homeless.
Every day, women dealing with unplanned pregnancies find themselves with no place to go, no place to live while they prepare to give birth. In Sarasota and Manatee counties, Solve Maternity Homes provides a safe environment for women who have no other options.
Everybody that comes to Solve is usually almost in the same situation, where they don't have no place to go, or their family members are kicking them out the house because they didn't get pregnant.
We have a set schedule. I mean, they would prefer you to work, go to school, or volunteer during the week. So they have people that come in for Bible study once a week. And then there's also the counseling that we get.
They have parenting classes on teaching you what to do, and they just taught me a lot, and I was very prepared when I left and was out on my own. They woke you up. They helped you grow up. They made sure you were ready.
The house moms there love you like their own. They'll tell you sometimes when you need a slap upside the head, and you know you need it. Some of us, you know, we lose our way. They definitely help you get back, and they help you stay on the right track.
They genuinely want to help you. They want to see you go somewhere with your life. They want to see you do something with your life. They really care. They really, really care.
For many women, Solve will become the family they never had. Ashley's baby was born 14 weeks early, requiring that he be hospitalized an hour away from home.
None of my family members came. They didn't come, not basically one time to see him in the hospital. But a lot of people from Saul did come and see him while he was still in the hospital. They prayed for him, they prayed for me. It meant the world to me that they would come to see him whenever they got the chance to. If he wasn't here, I don't know where I would be at right now. He changed my life.
When all seems impossible, Solve Maternity Home steps in to provide a home, education, counseling, life skills, spiritual support, and transportation to help women prepare for parenthood. For residents who choose to place their babies for adoption, Solve walks with them in loving support.
Without them, I would not be able to have a place to stay right now. I wouldn't be able to have a happy, healthy pregnancy as I'm having. It makes a big difference in somebody in our lives.
It was a home, it was a family, it was everything I needed in my life at that time.
Solve Maternity Homes continues in its work because of the generous support of private donors. Your support is needed now more than ever for this life-affirming organization to meet a very real increase in demand and to provide future services in the area of transitional housing. Solve Maternity Homes remains deeply committed to helping our residents find strength and independence for themselves, their babies, and their families.
I'm being a parent now. I can finally call myself a parent.
Please support Solve Maternity Homes today. Thank you.